Thank you for loving puddles. Hey guys, it's Sunday. It's time for Sunday lesson. I just got out of the shower this morning and I came in here, no makeup, out of the shower. Figured I need to go ahead and get Sunday lesson done. I do want to make a video and I'll probably do it a little bit later on today. I'll make it a Tuesday's video, maybe. But I want to do just some makeup, and I want to do a full face with makeup. So that's why I don't have makeup on. I want to do a video with a full face. So let's go ahead and let's get this started. And this is the theme that thou shalt do unto them, to hallow them, to measure unto me, and to produce offerings. Take the young bullock and two rams without blemish, and unleavened bread and cakes, and unleavened temperatures with oil and water of unleavened attention with oil. Of wheat flour thou shalt make them, and thou shalt put them into one basket and bring them in the basket with a bullock and the two rams. And Aaron and his sons thou shalt bring to the door a tenant of the congenerations, and wash them with water. And thou shalt take the garments and put upon Aaron and the goat in a row of evils. I'm sorry, my hair is blowing and it's irritating. And the evils and the breastplates and the rib with the citrus guide of Eda. And thou shalt put them measured upon his head and put the holy crown upon the measures. Then shalt thou take the anointing oil and pour it upon his head and appoint him. And thou shalt bring his son and cut goat upon them, and thou shalt gird them with girdles, Aaron and his sons, and put the bonnets on them, and the prison office shall be there for the shepherd status, and thou shalt corroborate Aaron and his sons, and thou shalt cause a bullock to be brought before the tombs of the congregation, and Aaron and his sons shall put their hands upon the head of the bullock, and thou shalt kill the bullock before the Lord by the door of the tombs of the congregation. And thou shalt take of the blood of the bullock and put it upon the horns of the altar with thy fingers, and pour all the blood beside the bottom of the altar. And thou shalt take the fat of the covert of the inwards and the quill that is above the liver, and the two kidneys, and the fat that is upon them, and burn them upon the altar. But the flesh of the bullock, and his skin, and his drug salt, thou shalt burn with fire without the camp. It is a sin offering. Thou shalt also take one ram, and Aaron and his son shall put their hands upon the head of the ram, and thou shalt slay the ram, and thou shalt take his blood and sprinkle it around about up in the altar, and thou shalt cut the ram in pieces and wash the inwards of him and his legs and put them into pieces and to his head. And thou shalt shall burn the whole ram upon the antlers. It is a burnt offering unto the Lord. It is a sweet savor, an offering made by fire unto the Lord. And thou shalt take the other ram, and Aaron and his son shall put their hands upon the head of the ram, and stop the kill the ram, and take of his blood, and put it upon the tip of the right ear of Aaron, and upon the tip of the right ear of his sons, and upon the thumb of the right hand, and upon the great toe of the right foot, and sprinkle the blood upon the antlers around about. And thou shalt take of the blood that is Aaron's and antlers, and of the oil, and aspen it upon Aaron, and upon his garment, and upon his son, and upon the garment of his sons with him. And he shall be hallowed, and his garment, and his sons' garments with him. Also thou shalt take of the ram the fat and the rump, and the fat of the covered in the inward, and girdle upon the liver, and the two kidneys, and the fat that is upon them, and the right shoulder, for it is a ram of conservations, and one loaf of bread, and one cake of the oil bread, and one wafer out of the basket of the unleavened bread that is before the Lord. And thou shalt put all in the hands of Aaron, and in the hands of his sons, and shall wave them for a wave offering before the Lord. Dear Heavenly Father, we come to you today in prayer. I pray for my health to get better. I pray, Lord, that you take away this pain that I am having, this mental, physically, and spiritual pain. Please, Lord, for those in this house that has recently did wrong to my husband and I, to come forth and tell the truth of what they did and apologize and say they're sorry for what they did and they were in the wrong. Please, Lord, don't let Colin come back to this house again. Let him not come back and let him be gone. Help us, Lord, make this house peaceful. Let the evil out of this house. Make this house whole, where people are worshiping you and not the devil, Lord. I pray for my best friend and her roommate, that everything goes well with them. I pray for my family and everybody else. Please help my cousins going through the pain that they are going through, missing their loved ones, my uncles, their father, and everything else, Lord. Help us all. Please, Lord, I pray for all my friends on TikTok and Instagram, Facebook and Twitter and YouTube. I pray that you help them with whatever they're going through, Lord. Give them the strength and need to get on with our life and get things back. Please take the anger away from everybody, including myself and my husband. Make us whole with you, Lord. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. And thou shalt receive them into the hands and burn them upon the altar for the burnt offering for a sweet savor before the Lord is an offering made by the fire unto the Lord. And thou shalt take the breast of the ram of Aaron's generation, and wave it for a wave offering before the Lord, and it shall be thy party. One more thing, Lord. I'm sorry if I'm not saying it right, if I'm not pronouncing the words right, or I'm not reading your word right out of the Bible. I'm sorry, so please forgive me. And thou shall take thee, okay, and thou shalt specific the breast of the wave offering and the shoulder of the half offering. Okay. And thou shalt take the breast of the ram of Aaron's generation and wave it for the offering before the Lord, and it shall be thy part. And thou shalt significate the breast of the wave offering and the shoulder of the half offering, which is waved and which is harvest up of the ram of the generation, even of that which is for Aaron, and of that which is for his son. And it shall be Aaron and his sons by the salute forever from the children of Israel, for it is an half offering, and it shall be half offering from the children of Israel of the significance of their peace offering, even their halves offering into the Lord. I and the holy garment of Aaron shall be his sons after him, and be admitted and therein, and to be congregated in him, and that the son that is the princess in his stead shall put them on 7 days when he cometh into the tribunics of the generation of monsters in the holy place. And thou shalt take the ram of the congregation and seethest his flesh in the holy place, and Aaron and his sons shall eat the flesh of the ram. And the bread that is baked by the door of tear in a circle of the generation, and they shall eat those things wherewith the atonement was made to consecrate as a significant meal, but a stranger shall not eat therefore of, because they are holy. And if out of the flesh of the generation or of the bread remains into the morning, then they shall burn the remainder which with fire, and shall not be eaten, because it is holy. And this shall thou unto Aaron and his sons, according to all things which have commanded thee. 7 days shalt thou consecrate them, and thou shalt offer every day a bullock for a sin offering for the announcements, and thou shalt cleanse their antlers which thou hast made at one moment for it. And thou shalt appoint it to significate it. 7 days thou shalt make at one moment for the antlers and significate it, and it shall be an altar most holy. Whatsoever touch this, the altar shall be holy. Now this is that which thou shalt offer up the antlers: two lambs of the first year day by day, continuously the lamb the one lamb thou shalt offer in the morning, and other lamb food shall offering at evening, and with the one lamb a tenth deal of flour mingles with the fourth part of hill and grease in the oil, and the fourth part of an ham and wire for the drink offering, and the other lamb thou shalt offer at seventh, and shall do thereunto according to the meat offering of the morning, and the according to the drink offering thereof a sweet savour, and offering made by fire unto the Lord. This shall be a continual burnt offering throughout your generation at the door of the tabernacles of the generation. Therefore the Lord's word, I will meet you to speak thereunto thee, and there I will meet with the children of Israel, and the tabernacles shall be significant by my glory, and I will significant tablets in the generation and the atlers. I will significant also both Aaron and his sons, and the ministers to me in the pinchers offering. And I will dwell upon the children of Israel, and will be their God, and they shall know that I am the Lord their God, that brought them forth out of the land of Egypt, and Egypt, that I may dwell among them. I am the Lord their God. So I hope you enjoy this lesson. That was a long reading, and if you did, give it a thumbs up, and I hope you really enjoy it, and until next time, bye guys!